I'm going to church. Afterwards, I'm going to the park. The parks is where the freaks are at. And the gangster roll the Regals and the pimps rolling the Cadillacs. And the Mexicans with the D McClain. And the fathers from the west, I flex the triple gold things. And I'm rolling in my 6-4 plus. My battery's getting weak, hit my switch is too much. And then I see my homie Chris Mack. 5.0 setting on gold things, so he stays strapped. And a cop to let you have no fun. Run your license plate through and hoping doors are warm for you. But I don't even sweat that. Lock me up for unpaid tickets. Next Sunday I'm coming right back. And they say it's a shame, but damn it feels good. Rolling on things. Because he needs some for his Cadillac. And your mama will not understand how a pair of rims can take the life of a young man. I seen Dayton's on Pintos and old Volkswagens with several broken windows. Because brothers don't care what they put them on, as long as fresh Dayton's that they setting on. And Jackin's getting strong, so don't let that red light hold you up too long, home. Real read about you the next day. They won't shut on TV news. Don't want the white folks afraid. And they say it's a shame, but damn it feels good. Rolling on things.
Brothers are on the attack, so I've got to watch my back. But I
park, but you can't tell cause they done change your knockoffs. And if you see them, I hope you pack your steel, cause most brothers that jack got 187 skills. And some wonder if it's worth it, but Dayton's on any ride just seems so perfect. Because while you rolling with your clean spokes, you get stirred up by the police and mean white folks. But you just laugh and keep on grinning while the knockoffs on your Dayton's just keeps on spinning. And they say it's a shame, but damn it feels good. Rolling on things.
For 9-4.